Hello everyone, I'm Andre D.G. Morbale, and I'm here to entertain and explain my chosen artist with his artwork and hope you all gain something and enjoy it.
Ooh, artist.
My chosen artist was Alfredo Juan Akilisan. He's an Asian Filipino modern and contemporary artist and was born in 1962. Several places, including Sydney's Art Gallery of New South Wales, are now exhibiting his artwork. Alfredo Akilisan's work has been offered at occasion numerous times, with realized price varying from $161 to $34,778, depending on the size and nature of the artwork. Also, important galleries and museums, including the Institute of Modern Art, IMA, have previously featured Alfredo Akilisan's work.
The artwork.
Now, let's take a look for his artwork.
Description time.
As you can see, the elements of the art we can see are color, texture, line, and form. The color element is visible by the darkness of the chosen colors, which gave a difference of lightness of the white in the upper left portion, and also the background that made the artwork black and white. Based on how this art can feel, is texture indeed the quality and one aspect being used by the artist? In the terms of line, the line being used is a curved line, as we can see. So, as we can see, there is a big curve line, which is three-dimensional effect to the frame with black and white makes it look like there's something inside the big curve. By the way, the title of this artwork is Satellite. My grandpa said that the reason for the title is that this artwork should be for Motorola, which a telecommunication company in the 1990s, but he just gave it to my grandpa for recognition in terms of helping him. Also, this artwork was created around 1997 when Alfredo usually do many art pieces, including this one. The big curved line was the primary subject of this artwork, which symbolizes the satellite.
Analysis.
In terms of the principle of art, there are three distinct principles of art from this artwork, which are the repetition, emphasis, and the unity. Repetition is visible by the dotted splash throughout the middle part of the painting, which keep repeated usage of it. The big curved line at the uppermost part is the first to gain attention. That's why we can also find emphasis in this artwork. The harmonious coordination of the abstract as a whole is the unity by its sense of completion. Overall, the abstract is being formed by the combination of different elements of the art. That's why we can form different interpretations depending on how we interpret things, like what I've said earlier. As we can see, the most important element that stood out was the value, because it gave the color value in contrast to the darkness and lightness, which make it seem different to the audience. For me, I consider this as a literature in a form of art because these ideas and experience. It's like a story told in a literary work also connects to the individual readers, affecting them in much the same way that the other kinds of literary might do. We can identify the context of this artwork, so let's start.
Interpretation.
This artwork wanted to convey the message that connection is the key even though it's a long distance. The large curved line represents the rudder satellite, and the splash dot below represents the people using it to communicate with one another from a distance. When I first saw this abstract, I felt anxious and confused about the meaning and the message that the artist wanted to convey. But afterwards, I finally got it right. And that's what I've said earlier. As I've said earlier, supposed to be for Motorola, which was like a telephone company in the 1990s. This abstract portrays the importance of communication, even far away places. I personally believe that since we're in different places, we can still manage to communicate to each other. As in this picture, even through black, white, and gray, we can connect each other. Like the technology is material for communication. Like a satellite, which transfers information from one another. I also think that this abstract may have a title from the owner. But when we take a look from a different perspective, we may have different interpretation depending on the experience we have. This made me conclude that this abstract can be meaning, I said earlier, or something we can connect to our experiences to find the context of it from our differences. From my perspective, I personally love it because it may add intercourse to the definition of communication. This artwork shows us the advantages and disadvantages of oral communication. As we take a look, the closer the splash dot to the big curved line, the clearer it becomes. While as it takes a far distance from it, it becomes faded and a big splash, meaning communication can have a limit regarding the distance of the user. A special thanks to my grandpa since he enlightened me a bit about the background of this painting and his old friend Alfredo Calisan, who is the one who gave it to my grandpa in 1999. I would say that the artist of this artwork did a fantastic job of portraying his idea in the form of an abstract to convey the message to the audience. As you all notice, I mostly judge through the emotional content and with this technique. Maybe. In judgment, we must try to look for more evidence from our observations to get the right idea to use in judging an artwork, which is the one I consider. We can also try to gather some data through the internet, reliable people, or anywhere that we can validate our evidence for our judgment. That's all.